They were further advanced than men, but still were at the stage where knowledge might. certain fate. You could, with a deep contrast, concentrate me. The impression of the vision to supply the young organism with the warmth which it needed for its maturation. The most highly developed organs of man at that time were the organs of motion. The sense organs of today were as yet quite undeveloped. The most advanced among them were the organs of hearing and the perception of cold and hot, the sense of health, the perception of light lagged far behind. Man came into the world with the sense of appearing and sight, the perception of light developed somewhat later. Everything that was said here applies to the last period before the division was effected. Those divisions were placed slowly and gradually. While the story factual occurrence, human beings were already developing in such a way that one individual was born with more male, another with more female characteristics. Each human being, however, also possessed the opposite sexual characteristics. So that self-impregnation was possible. But the latter did not always take place.
Yeah.
Along with the impressions of the spiritual world, the effects of the sense of the world also
the time.